Fairy Tales from Auschwitz was the title of an educational session held in the International Center for Education about Auschwitz and the Holocaust. Almost 30 Auschwitz prisoners covertly wrote the fairy tales for their children and illustrated them with lovely pictures. The session was organized to mark the publication by the Auschwitz Museum of the book Bajki z Auschwitz. I don't know if this little fairy tale will ever reach your dear hands, but nevertheless I decided to paint these pictures for you, my darling fair-haired Zbysho, wrote Henryk Czulda to his oldest son. His younger son Andrzej has made a touching documentary film dedicated to his father.
Ta historia była u mnie w domu zawsze, bo ta książeczka...
For me, this story was always a part of home, because that book that my father made for my older brother was at home. And the whole time there was the question, like an epigraph for the film, like a question contained in the movie and in the scenery play in general, in my whole approach to the subject, of what an act of devotion it was, what great love for one's own children must have been there to illustrate those fairy tales. We know what a risk it was.
I to było jakby najpiękniejsza rzecz.
The people attending the seminar also met Felicjan Świerczyna, whose father did not survive Auschwitz. For him, the fairy tale that his father made for him in Auschwitz is the most special memento possible.
No, od zawsze. Prawdopodobnie od momentu...
I remember those fairy tales always being there, probably even from before the time when I learned to read. When I went to school, elementary school, and afterwards, I read them over and over. The collection published by the museum reprints 6 fairy tales. It is an exceptional publication, the first book from the museum that could find a place on the bookshelf in a child's room. I think that it will help people from the youngest to the oldest to learn something they didn't know before about Auschwitz. From the other side, as it were, from the human side. From the side where people under constant threat of death were able to think about those closest to them. Bajki z Auschwitz is available from the online bookstore at the museum website and is on sale on the grounds of the museum. Proceeds from sales will be assigned to the conservation of objects and buildings connected with the destruction of children in Auschwitz and of the so-called children's barrack at the Birkenau site.